thought Arkham was bad. This is worse. Easy does it. There has to be a safer way across. One that doesn't immediately kill me. Belfry, the League went underground. I'm gonna follow these weird lantern things.
Don't do anything stupid.
Belfry, I'm in the Batcave. The remains of it, anyway.
Pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
I have no idea. I have to keep going, but something's weird here.
Don't fall down a pit or anything.
Thanks, Belfry. In for a penny, in for a pound. Or, in this case, many pounds. To find the pit. I call that progress.
The others know.
Yeah.
great landing, buddy. Say something if you're not evil. Huh, evil. Who would have thought? Typical. Oh, come on! We don't have to do things this way, you know. Now it's on. The Lazarus Pit. Your experiment at Arkham? It's over. You're done.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Wouldn't think you'd need that, considering how loyal the League is.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Honored, but definitely not interested.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem. By repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce? Fight through it.
You died, Dick! You said you died!
It's me. I'm here. I'm real.
No! Nothing about you is...
you remember helping me after my parents died, Bruce.
No! Don't lie!
I'm here, Bruce. I'm alive. Come back to me.
Thank you.
Don't you remember helping me after my parents died, Bruce?
No! Don't lie!
I'm here, Bruce. I'm alive. Come back to me. Check this out. Last case, Bruce, and we did it as a team. The Court of Owls is real.
Of course they are.
We were handling it all until... Why don't we get out of here, huh?
Can't leave the job half done.
We can deal with Talia later.
Or you can deal with Talia now. This pretender pulls you away from me. Come back to me, beloved.
I got you.
Yeah. You always do.
This is how it must be!
Alfred's gonna kill me! I got this one, Rose. We're finishing this now.
Hey!
not strong enough to defeat me. You will not best me. Give in. You suffer for no reason. You should just give up. You have troubled me long enough. You will never succeed.
Something funny?
You. Dick Grayson. In your single-minded pursuit to capture me, you forgot to watch your back.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Ghoul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al'Ghul.
Usual.
worth his time. Get what you deserve, Nightwing. What have you to say, Nightwing? You hold him back from his true potential. My beloved did train you well.
It is over. Now to our spoils.
I see they wasted zero time replacing Kane.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
There's no way in hell. You get this Lazarus pit.
Go! Deal with that problem.
All of you grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
The blast destroyed every ounce of the Lazarus Pit. Ravals has also gone to ground, for the most part. I'm sure they still whisper in a lot of ears we don't know about yet. Talia booked it, of course. There's nothing in Gotham for her now. She made sure to leave a parting gift, though. League Assassins. I guess to make sure we don't get too comfortable. Or just to keep an eye on us. What's left of the Batwing was recovered. Bruce is really gone. But while Gotham City's still dangling above an abyss, I've got a grip on it now. This city is no longer the court's plaything. Jacob Kane was just the beginning. The Court of Owls is still among us. They still think Gotham City is theirs to rule. But now we're the ones watching. They can no longer lurk in the shadows. They will face the night.
The people of Gotham City deserve some good. It's overdue.
I promise, I will fight for you until my final breath.
and new information on the board.
Reports of another seismic event at Wayne Manor has Gotham City on edge. The already collapsed estate of the late Bruce Wayne has been closed to the public since it was destroyed earlier this year. We've been ready to speculate on what will become of the site the millionaire once called home. Even after all this time, a makeshift memorial in Wayne's honor continues to grow near the estate, prompting City Council to consider making it permanent. It appears that filling the hole, both liberal and proverbial, left by Wayne's passing will prove even more difficult than previously thought. But that will not stop the city that loved him from trying. You're watching GCN. I'm Julia Sheen.
If you're watching this, I'm Batman. Really, Dick?
Alfred had dinner ready an hour ago. How many versions of this are you gonna make?
Let me check.
In the event of my death at the hands of Crazy Quilt? Seriously? What about the event of my death? Of starvation.
Hear that? You're neglecting this poor kid.
You promised we'd have dinner together as a family.
You guys start, I'll be right up.
Oops. My hand slipped. But now you're up, so let's go.
This is important.
Would you just go? Or is I forgot to eat and starve to death on your list of videos?
I mean, if you want some advice on being dead, I got you covered.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
You're gonna need my password.
Am not.
You're always looking out for me.
We almost had him back.
We got a second chance to say goodbye. That's more than you get with most people.
But it's not fair, what Talia did. How are you not angry about that?
Oh, I'm furious at Talia, for everything. And someday, I'll make sure she's held accountable for what she's done. But Bruce wouldn't want me to be angry right now. He'd want me to carry on.